The FBI moves against hijackers tomorrow night on ABC.